Come on, Pikachu. Kick his bleep. I love eating Chips Ahoy cookies. Especially with Reese's in them. So good. Want one? No? No, honey. Oh, my throat feels dry. Did I get sick from eating cookies? Oh my god, did I eat all of them? Or has it been 2 hours of me playing Pokemon Go? Holy crap, I think I am sick. I'm just gonna play for a little, and see if I'm sick. Yeah! So good. I gotta take another bite. So good. So good. Okay. Yeah, I'll just watch YouTube for a little bit. See if I can find anything funny. Yeah. Friends. I wonder when it's going to come back on. What's that? Watching SNL will make me feel better. But that was SNL. Jeez.
Man, I'm so tired. Oh, I can't wait to go to sleep.
Me too.
Wait a minute. Toby the Dragon comes on before I go to sleep. Let me turn it off. Oh, yes.
All right. party, kids, it's time for...
Airplane and Ryan! Wait, we just... What? I have drugs inside my car. It's the cops blow up. I'm up. Oh, that's the cops. I better run. I'm gonna kill myself with this gun. That's so funny.
Ah, that's so funny, Doobie!
Now do yourself the hell up! Go the hell asleep! Okay!
Jeez!
Okay, Dad. Oh, good night, everybody. Oh, man.
Wait, I think you want some gummy worms, don't you?
Man, but we don't have any gummy worms.
Well, that's okay. Sure, maybe you can take me to a gas station or something.
Jesus.
Okay, well, I told you to get my snack and hurry up.
All right, go help. Come on, let's go in the gas station.
Ooh, get all the candy, Chef BB.
Oh, shut up. Anywhere in the public place. Just choose one piece of candy, and I'm going to go and get me a Mountain Dew or a Monster or something.
Okay.
You're turning into a monster.
Oh, Mentos. I got in trouble last time with those, huh?
Yeah.
I don't want chocolate.
I don't want chocolate and peanut butter.
Oh, there's so much to choose from. What do I choose?
Junior, shut the hell up. We're in the public place.
I'm sorry, Chef PB. I'm M&M's, Snickers. I'm an M&M's.
Damn it, Junior, just stop. You're going to get us kicked out.
What? I'm sorry. Come pick up the mess.
Hurry up. Pick it up.
You're very dumb, Junior.
Jeez, you pick him up. What?
Oh, Chef PB, can I get an ice tea?
No, Junior. You made me pick up all of those damn M&M's.
Please. They look so good. I promise if I get an icy, I won't get candy.
You promise?
I promise.
Okay, get one icy.
Okay.
You better not go crazy.
I'm gonna get the biggest one ever.
Shoot you, what's wrong with you? That's too big. That's like twice your size. And you're not going
to
get the big one. Please, I think it's big. It's a big chug.
No. Come on now, Junior. Now you want to make a mess.
I thought I was underneath it.
Oh, no, you're cleaning it up. I'm not cleaning it up.
Okay, can you get one and pour one for me?
God, your yes is going to save the mess. Jeez. All you have to do is set it up and then press the stupid button.
I don't want the Coke one.
What do you want then?
I want the green sour apple booger one.
Well, you're going to get a little bit of both then. How about that? You want to mess it up?
Oh, that doesn't look too good. I want cotton candy.
Oh, you want cotton candy now?
You know, I don't even want an icy. You're getting me.
Junior!
Stupid icy, What? I want gummy worms.
Oh, damn it. I have to clean up another one of your messes, Junior. Oh,
I'm sorry, Chef. It's time to go.
It's time to go.
No, please.
No, I got to
choose something. Stop attacking my foot.
So you have to leave.
I think they're calling the police. We need to get out of here.
I'll go get you.
Hurry up and choose one thing.
What's the grumble?
What's the gummy worms?
They're out of gummy worms. Find something else.
Okay, Twizzlers, Skittles, or Jolly Ranchers. Which one would you choose?
Skittles.
No.
You're close. Why would you ask me?
I want Twizzlers.
I'm so stupid.
Yum, yum, Twizzlers. What else can I get?
Nothing else. You already made too many messes. You made messes over there, and then you made messes with the Slurpees.
Oh, sorry, Chef PB.
Look, sir, I'm sorry for the inconvenience.
Tito!
Every single day, and I'm really sorry that I had to bring them in your stores. Please forgive me. Okay, I'll just pay for this, then. Shut up, Junior. Why do you have to insult people?
Well, no, I'm just letting them know you have a weird nose.
That's not necessary.
It's okay, Chef. You need a weird nose, too.
No, I don't.
It's full of boogers.
Well, you have hair here?
Well, you have...
Damn it, Junior. Just what did I tell your father?
Well, he didn't care. He didn't like you anyway.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, did we buy these yet?
85 cents.
$0.05.
Tito.
I'm so sorry. Get out. Well, God, jeez.
Thanks for the Twizzler, Chef BB.
Don't you ever, and I mean never, ever, 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 ask me to take you anywhere ever again, okay? You're a spoiled brat.
Why are you yelling at me, Chef BB?
Because you just made a mess in a store. You don't know how to act in public places.
You look like you need a Twizzler.
I will punch you in your throat.
Hey, Chef BB, stop. Get back off here with your stupid Mountain Dew smelling breath. How bad are my Twizzlers?
I don't care. You've got on my nerves, and I don't even want to hear your mouth anymore, okay?